three men and four women have been arrested after a protest this evening, attempting to block all northbound lanes of the motorway near Auckland Airport. Police say the incident happened on George Bolt Memorial Drive, SH20A, near the airport just before 6:00 p.m. Police have been at a disputed Fletcher Building housing development for several days in Auckland, where an eviction notice has been served against occupiers. Ihumātao is next to the Otawatau Stonefields Historic Reserve in Mangere, home to New Zealand's earliest market gardens and a significant archaeological site on land considered Waitapu, sacred, by local Hapuanui. After what police are calling a peaceful day of protests at the site, a protester had chained themselves to a van on George Bolt Memorial Drive, with several more protesters linking arms to block all northbound lanes. Three men and four women, aged between 20 and 26 years old, are now in custody and are currently speaking with police. Superintendent Jill Rogers says the actions of this group of protesters is totally unacceptable. The reckless behavior displayed by these individuals puts their own safety in extreme danger. The road is a very busy highway, and their actions also created a serious risk to other motorists, as well as police. Police will not tolerate any protest action that jeopardizes people's safety, especially innocent members of the public who should be able to go about their daily business, she says. The total number of arrests this week relating to the protests now sit at 13,